St. Paul Public Schools is a rich mixture of diverse students, dedicated teachers and staff, and a strong community that shares one goal, to provide a premier education for all. SPPS serves more than 38,000 students, and our annual budget is more than $731 million. Our funding comes from several sources, including the state of Minnesota, the U.S. government, and local sources like property taxes and the operating referendum. So we know where the money comes from, but how is it distributed to our 58 schools? In the spring of each year, school administrators are given a budget based on the demographics of the students they serve. Each student enrolled in a school represents about $6,000 of general education revenue. In addition, compensatory revenue is extra money received for each student who is eligible for free and reduced price lunches. And extra money from the state or federal government is provided for special education students, multilingual learners, and students who qualify for Title I funding. Like many school districts in Minnesota, SPPS is facing a budget shortfall. Our budget is out of balance. As we've taken measures to reduce our budget district-wide, our focus has always been on minimizing the impact on classrooms. Inadequate state and federal funding over the past 20 years has contributed to the shortfall. So how does a school decide to spend its money for next school year? Most of the money a school receives is categorical funding, which means it has strings attached to how it can be spent. These strings or commitments are determined by contracts negotiated with the teachers' union and other district unions, the district's commitment to maintain smaller class sizes, and other district commitments and priorities that include funding to improve school climate, provide specialists in art, gym, and music, and to provide other support as determined by a school's needs. If you have questions about your school's budget, contact your school directly. Please remember that above all, a thoughtfully prepared school budget must ensure that resources are allocated to meet the needs of all learners, and that resources contribute to building a school community in which all members feel welcome, valued, and supported. When considering a school's budget, good questions to consider include, how is the budget aligned to student achievement? How do class size limits affect the school? How will specialists be chosen? For more budget information, visit sppps.org/budget or your school's website.